Dr. Eivers, and I'm doing my PhD research on these constructed wetland systems you see here. I'm researching ways of reducing the impacts of dairy farming on the peat lakes like we have behind us. The wetlands have been built to take up some of the pollutants, the excess nutrients that get